Yeah, they're not window. No, you can invite him, but I didn't invite him to the window. So you want to be nice, Paul usually goes to him and says, hey, since Rudy didn't invite you, and I'm nice, I'm going to invite you. Yeah, Paul does that all the time. He goes and invites you before I do. And then he's like, why didn't you invite me? I'm like, why didn't you? You guys have been window, so... Yeah, no, I'm totally okay, but like I said, I know they've already got the plan, so I didn't even ask them. Trying to get there and save some spots or something, I don't know. Cool. Yeah, I don't know. I know the lake sucks on the 4th of July, so that's why we're not doing that. Hey, did you see my new toy? Look on Facebook, bitch. See ya. Big scoop bucket, you know, with forklift extensions. You just picked it up and like set it over there. My trailer doesn't have, I've got a bar like in the center, so we had to have it like set it on the back half of the trailer, and then we just pushed it back. But we had it, I set it on the tires, and then we just pushed it on the tires, you know. So yeah, the bottom, we picked it up, the bottom, there's some spots that I don't know if it was dirt and shit on it, but it doesn't look like it's been like, you know, broken or anything like that. But there's some, it needs to be straightened up, you know. But it doesn't, it looks like they've had it sitting on tires the whole time. It doesn't look like they had it sitting on anything, you know, like sitting just down in the mud, so. Yeah, that's what I was figuring. That's almost crazy. Yeah. I figure after I charge you, like, you know, $500 with the hood, I should be good. I'm taking it over to my buddy's shop, and I was looking to see, do you want me to get that hood up to you soon, or... I just like it straight black on it, so. Yeah, that's about all mine works for too, so. Pushed around on some of it, but yeah, I was figuring that little floor, like, I want to do a full string or whatever, like how you did on yours, so, I want to, really? go. Okay. Sounds good, man. Thanks. Yeah, no, I already, that's when I got it. I figured I'd get you the hood. I knew you wanted the hood, so. That's already got your name on it, so. Nice. Oh, I called the DMV today. I had my brother run the VIN number, their HID number, and he showed it that wasn't in their system anywhere because it had been so long. So I called the DMV, and the DMV wasn't in their system now, but they pulled up their old system, and it showed up in their old system, and he said that they have everything that has been registered for. He didn't say exactly what year, he said it's been more than 10 years. So, but he said there's nothing, they didn't show anything holding against it or anything like that. I told him I was buying it from a junkyard, so he said, well, unless they're going to give you paperwork with the bill of sale, you know, showing that they, the bill of sale they got from the guy they got it from, then we'll have to do that discovery thing or whatever you were talking about. Or, yeah, and he said, it's no big deal, we just send you a million packet of the information of what you need to gather for us. Registered owner, you know, make sure that it hasn't been stolen or whatever. Yep, that's what he said. I'll have to take a couple of pictures and stuff, so. Yeah, I'm gonna strip everything off of it, you know, like all the pump, everything, and then take the pictures with it that way. Yeah. Good call. Yeah, no, that's why I was thinking to pull all the other stuff off it, so if he gets a picture and sees, oh, it doesn't even have a pump in it, you know, I don't want it back. No, I forgot he did move shops, but I want to come in this way anyways because I think his gate, it's harder to go in one way than the other with the trailer. Something Jimmy was telling me. But yeah, I forgot it was. It used to be that building right back there, but it's over here now. I forgot that he was building that chat on that. Yeah. I'm gonna buy you lunch for your health, sucker. I'm trying to tell Greg, well, I don't know where you're Greg, but I'm trying to send him what they gave me. Some gigantic, he sent me a picture of a pile of shit. So I would crush that thing. So I was like, hey, why don't we go get to the hangar today? So he's supposed to be waiting for the launch when we get there. It's actually, remember that? Remember where we used to jump the cars on the railroad tracks on 45th? Right there in New York State and shit? There used to be that tire shop up at the top. Yeah, that's where he's at now. It's that place that was a tire shop. Yeah, but this road leads to it, right? Yeah, this goes right up to it, I think, so. But I was fucking, that dude, my buddy that wants the half the parts off of this called me. So you got it, man? How much you want for this? How much you want for that? I'm like, fuck, dude. He wants the moon, and then those little, you know where we tied that big yellow strap over? Those little chrome pieces. There's a side window that goes in right there, but it makes it a pain in the ass to get in and out the boat, especially if you're fat. And so you don't run them. Like, I don't like running the look with the windshield on the side. I just want the front windshield. So, but he has two of these fucking things and parts for like 5 or 2, so I'm gonna end up just trading him some parts and shit. I'm gonna get some stuff out of him. Yeah, see where I'm running through right here? That wasn't off, we're good. Right here, I gotta make these parts. Yeah, from the top. Boom.
Fucking bad.